विच वस जा कुड़िए नी तेरे बिन मैं नहीं हो जचदा
We were in London at the same time in 2012. So for Diwali or something like that, we all decided to go for dinner together.
She just said hi, nothing else. But her smile was mesmerizing.
He's so innocent right now, so you can imagine 7 years back how cutely innocent he must be. Like his reaction was literally like he was just staring at her, very mesmerized, didn't say anything. Ask her out was like, I don't think in his mind also that time. I thought that he was very nice, very warm. I had nice feeling towards him, but I didn't think anything much of it.
I didn't have a chance to meet her again, but I really wanted to. I really, really wanted to.
Speak to each other until 2018. I remember I was going to the airport because I was going back to Moscow for the holidays and he messaged me saying hi and then I thought, should I reply to him? Should I not reply? I don't know. After I came back from Moscow, I was in Moscow for 2 weeks. He said, okay, let's meet. Let's go somewhere for dinner or something. So then I said, okay, let's do that.
That was the happiest moment in my life. I can't explain that feeling. I was really, really happy at the meeting after 6 years.
With him, it was something different. And, you know, something that I felt very comfortable with as well. I was still unsure, but I think him, since the first meeting, he had something in his mind already. This was, I think, less than 1 month in. And he was like, I love you. And I was like, okay, that's nice. Every time he puts the phone down, be like, love you. And I would just be like, okay, thank you, bye. But I think after a while, it just came to me naturally as well. I just want to say I love you. Months in is when he first time met my parents. We were like at one of my work events. He came, he's like, hi, okay. And then he's like, okay, I'm gonna go. Then my dad was like, Lakshay,
sit down. Let's have a conversation.
He even asked him, you know, all kinds of questions. He was like, you know, what were you doing in the 2008 economic depression? He's like, I was in school.